ओके क्लास, गुड मॉर्निंग. सो एज़ यू नो दैट वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ ज्योग्राफी, दैट इज़ आवर एनवायरनमेंट, राइट? सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम ऑफ इट्स क्वेश्चंस रिलेटेड टू योर एनसीईआरटी बुक. सो वी आर आई एम स्टार्टिंग विद योर वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, दैट इज़ व्हाट इज़ एन इकोसिस्टम. ओके, सो ऑल प्लांट्स, एनिमल्स एंड ह्यूमन बींग्स डिपेंड ऑन देयर इमीडिएट सराउंडिंग्स. एज वी नो दैट all the plants and all the human beings, we all are dependent on what, on whom? We are dependent on our surroundings only, right? They are also interdependent on each other, okay? And these surroundings and all of these things, okay, they all are interdependent on each other. This relation between the living organism as well as the relation between their surroundings form an ecosystem. Okay, the relation between the living organism and the relation between their surroundings, that is known as ecosystem. Okay, what do you mean by natural environment? Now the second question is, what do you mean by natural environment? Natural environment consists of land, water, air, plants and animals. Okay, does natural environment refers to both biotic and abiotic condition that exist on the earth? And you very well know that what is biotic and abiotic, right? Moving towards your third question, that is, which are the major components of environment? The major components of environment are natural, land, air, water, etc., human-made, building parks, etc., and human, family, individual, etc. Okay, moving towards the fourth question, give four examples of human-made environment. Okay, so here are four examples, that is buildings, parks, bridges, roads. Okay, these all things are made by humans also. Oh, sorry, humans only, right? What is lithosphere? Lithosphere is the solid crust or hard top layer of the earth. It is made up of rocks and minerals and is covered by a thin layer of soil. It is an irregular surface with various landforms such as mountains, plateaus, plains and valleys. Okay, what are the two major components of biotic environment? The two major components of biotic environment are plants and animals. What is biosphere? Biosphere is the narrow zone of the earth where land, water and air interact with each other to support life. Okay, so these are your questions. Okay, you need to do this